Friends of the Earth International, one of the largest environmental NGOs in the world, has effectively been suspended from participating in the COP15 negotiations. Apparently, the UNFCCC has been afraid to let Friends of the Earth and other groups actually say that we need climate justice now, and that we stand with Africa, and that we stand with the developing world.
It's really unfortunate because we're one of the loud voices here on climate justice. So we're just trying to get in.
So we now have, surrounded by security guards, our head of delegation, Nimo Bassi, is currently talking to the UN and figuring out what it is that we've done to warrant this type of suspension of our credentials at perhaps one of the world's greatest and most important conferences and negotiations that we'll see for many years to come.
We are kicked out of COP15, and the leaders in there are being cut off from the people. We represent people from 77 countries. We ought to be in the conference.
We've got a delegation talking directly to the UN Secretariat to negotiate our way in. The UNFCCC is barring reporters from not only talking to Friends of the Earth International, but also taking pictures. So we have been completely shut out of the process, and our right to free speech and to convey our message has also been blocked by the UN. So the saga goes on.
So we are now walking out after several hours of sitting here at the entrance, and we consider this a successful day.
Okay.
And we're being kicked out.
Okay.
Or we're being kicked out.